to learn and to perform classical music on the piano at age 2. I moved on to the violin and the guitar when I was 3 years old. But when I heard cellist Yo-Yo Ma play Camille Saint-Saëns on the Swan, I simply fell in love with it and begged my parents to please let me play the cello. I got my first cello at age 4. I made an immediate connection to it. I think that the cello's voice resembles my own strong voice and that I can really put emotion into the sound. I am very excited about joining you at today's TEDx Redmond event because of its theme celebrating where we each fit into the maze of our world. I think that my possibilities are endless, and that through my sharing on the cello, I contribute to the world. I really enjoy knowing that when I play my cello, I make people feel. Besides performance on the cello, I also enjoy teaching other students about classical music and its place in our history, present, and future. One of my favorite quotes actually exemplifies what I feel. In all the places you'll go, back the shoes row. You have brains in your head, you have feet in your shoes, you can steer yourself any direction you choose. You're on your own, and you know what you know, and you'll be the one to decide where you'll go. All the places you'll go. I think that this is an important message for me and for all youth. Find out what you do, go places, and move the world. And speaking of moving, I would like to share a little bit of Bach with you today. As you may know, Johann Sebastian Bach was born in 1685. He was a German composer of what is known as the Baroque period, a period of artistic style that used exaggerated motion and clear, easily interpreted detail to produce drama, tension, exuberance, and grandeur. Bach composed a great collection of works for various instruments. He is well known for his six suites composed for the cello. Though, there is some speculation that the six suites were actually composed by Bach's second wife, Anna Magdalena. Each suite is comprised of six movements: Prelude, Allemande, Courante, Sarabande, Gallantries, and Etudes. The suites contain a great variety of technical devices, a wide emotional range, and some of Bach's most compelling voice interactions and conversations. I'd like to share suite number 3 with you. Please enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.